What's good, guys? I know you all love videos where I feature really old clips, so I dug up some challenge shots that I'd hit a couple years ago. Some of these are like some of the oldest private match shots that I've ever hit, so I figured you'd enjoy these, so let's check some of them out. So we might as well get the most embarrassing one out of the way first. Some of you may have actually seen this shot before. I know I featured it in like some of my other throwback videos, but this was the oldest challenge shot that I could find from my old channel. You can tell by the old gamer tag, I had no idea what I was doing back then, but I don't know. I've always liked this shot just because it was like one of the first I've ever hit, but yeah. I also just noticed Drowsy's gamer tag was weird in that too, so that's kind of funny. I never noticed that one before, but keep in mind, these are going to go in chronological order, by the way. This was also like 4 years old or so. This shot didn't really have anything special about it, but it was just one of my better shots at the time. I always tried to hit this online back then, but never could, so I hit it for a challenge shot. I hope some of you guys remember the channel Cash Shot. If you don't know what it is, it was literally just as it sounds. Like, it was a challenge series channel and you'd get paid if you won. This was, I think, my first actual good challenge shot. Literally nobody hit midair two pieces at the time, especially not both with an intervention. I can't even believe I found this shot. I don't know why I Willy G'd at the end, but it was still sick. This shot was in the MW3 era, obviously, so it was a little further along. But this was kind of a midair two piece. I did like the first spin on ground and then just kind of fell off in the middle of it. But it was for a fakey ass game challenge. The spot was a lot cooler on this one. And even though the shot wasn't like totally insane or anything, this was always one of my favorites because nobody really hosts challenge series on MW3 map packs that much. So I don't know. This was always just like a personal favorite of mine. So this last shot I have for you guys today was at the very beginning of BO2 before they ever took out floaters and stuff. This was for his Zedjum challenge, and if you weren't around when he used to do his challenges, those were all midair two-piece challenges, so this was the first one on BO2. The shot was pretty average, but I remember Zedjum commented on my video for the time, so that was super cool. And I don't know how the hell I got so many people to set up for me on this, I really don't remember. And for all the people that are going to be like, oh, you didn't knack, or you didn't insta-swap, this was before people did any of that on BO2, so yeah. Really hope you guys enjoyed this one. You guys have loved all the old clip videos from the past that I've done, so I'm trying to bring out some new and fun ones for you guys. If you enjoyed this one, just let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching, I'll see you in the next one.